Oh, you can build defenses here. Structures. Wood. Where's defenses? It was defense. Turrets. Ooh. Each circuitry need more wood. Okay. And you guys need a generator as well. Ugh. Junk from in here and maybe build the stuff. Tin cans! Got a lot of tin cans. Ooh, cap stash. Okay, boy. No, I don't have melee weapon saved. Q3 done. There we go. Sweet. How do I holster it? There we go. Basically, all of these things I'm assuming just add metal and everything. Oh, no, I just get up. Get up! There we go.
Yes!
Silver spoon! Spoon! When I came through here, I didn't take everything, I just took stuff I thought was useful. Whereas now, junk is useful. And is there any food that I can actually make? Deathclaw steak. Deathclaw! Have some decent food. Milk bottle, dinner tray. My house to get all the junk in there, and then I can dump it in the thing here and build some power. Hopefully bits like that. Postman hat. Oh my god. Alright, let's have the militia hat on. Do I have militia hat and goggles? Yeah boy. I look ridiculous. Baby rattle. Table lamp, board game, dog. It's a dog. Whoop. Whoop. Globe.
There we go.
Ah, sweet. Critical hits with unarmed and melee do permanently 5 more. Where's Codsworth? I haven't seen him. Cardsworth. Cardsworth. Cardsworth.
Sure, oh. Let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave
bitch.
Me alone.
What a bitch. You know what? I don't have to take that kind of shit from you. I saved your life. But you have to be a bitch about it, don't you? Come on, Doug. Come on, Doug. Ooh. Oh. Ow. Boom.
Sweet.
Take all. Ding, ding. Yeah, it's going to take a while just collecting absolutely everything. As this game seems to encourage it, just get everything, build a house, build a base. Oh, a ceramic bowl. I mean, usually this, like, junk stuff, you just sort of like go, oh, it's kind of a waste, and then dump it on the floor. Whereas now, I just have no idea of what's useful and what's not. What makes some metal? Ooh, a lamp. Oh, can't take the lamp. Okay. Those are wrecked, and that one's fine, so we can go and pilfer this house. Okay, didn't work. Oh. God damn. Oh, Codsworth. Hello.
Sir, welcome back. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Congo.
New friends.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Would you like to?
As you wish, sir.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Oh, you have nothing useful. You have absolutely nothing useful, Codsworth. But you did kill a blowfly. Which means I don't have to. Although I still hear one buzzing around somewhere. I think he's going for it though. Ooh, it's safe. Wow, okay, that was easy.
That's it.
Might that have been locked for a reason?
No. Most certainly not. No, I need to put stuff in here first. Dump all junk. Junk, junk, junk. I no longer have junk. Alright, so can I build power? No, I still need copper. I Ooh, rank 1 science. Generate a windmill. Alright, so I could build a medium one if I get 2 more copper. Okay. Can I build an outpost? Oh, I can. I have no idea where this would be useful. Probably on the edge of the town? Where's the edge for me? This way. Yeah, I'm gonna build it right about here. Boom. Oh, whoops. Damn it. Okay. So E select place. How do you assign people? Thank you.
Ma'am.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid.
Hey.
Your energy is tied to the...
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Thank you.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
What do you mean?
Like a well. They won't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
I just realized the mic's been off for a long time. Oh dear. Right, so, sorry about that. I think doing these is quite a good idea. It takes a while, but you know. So we can scrap the. I should have been walking around in this doing everything. Oh, I wonder how long that was. I wonder how long the sound was off. Oh well. Find out soon enough. Okay, so I went and I took a look. It was only for really the building part, so it's not terrible. Oh, cinder blocks. Concrete, nice. Armor bench, we'll keep that. Get rid of the tree. Right, so basically we've got to scrap all the houses that just cannot be used, and the cars, really. So, like this stuff, just get it out of the way. I mean, I could pick up all this stuff. Gee, I should get rid of the cinder blocks. The barrels. Basically, things that I can't pick up, I should get rid of. Broken toilet. Basically, because it just enables you to build more things. And yeah, there's the occasional stuff I've got rid of. That's a pistol. Yeah, might as well. I think I've already got one of those. So yeah, you just sort of clear some space. And then I was building some homes for people, which is useful. Yeah, store that. So it's just doing this bit gets you resources to actually do things. Especially around this town. If I can move the armor thing, which has my the big power arm. If I can move it up here, I would. But I don't know that you can. So I might need to move some like metal and scrap down there, just to have some stuff. See, like all the resources I'm getting from these, it's actually really useful. Doghouse. I want this. I need it in my house. Well, near my house. Oh, hang on. Scrap the truck, get some steel. This is a broken truck that we are never going to use. And that is a tree in the way, as well as a lamp. As I say, I spent quite a while trying to figure out how to put a man on the, in the base. This is my house, isn't it? Yeah. Dog house. Oh, no. A bit of flat ground, really. There we go. So I can sit with the dog. There we go. Alright, let's put these. And I could rebuild the fence, but that would take a while. I could get rid of that tree, but having trees is nice. Gotta have some trees anyway. Let's get rid of the car. Just scrap everything that is junk. Well, I want to keep the cooker. Let's get rid of the sportsman. Let's keep that. It's my house, and it's going to be the finest house in the whole of the area. Don't need these. There we go. Get rid of those. Get some more materials. Let's get rid of that dresser. I'm going to leave this room exactly as it is, as a reminder of what I need to find. Right, so let's get rid of all of that, and then we will actually have the finest of beds. Okay, and we need a dresser. Beautiful. And an end table to put my phone. There we go. I could have a bath. There we go. Oh, I used almost the ceramic. Whoops. bobblehead stand. I need that. I need the bobblehead stand. Alright then.